This is our mock city. So as you can see, there are tributaries around here. So we mark them as the key possible sites for the flooding. We also have the shoreline here, in which we will predict also the tide level. And since we know the rainfall, the duration, so we could already simulate what areas of our mock will be affected. You can see the varying changes in color. This is reflected into the flood depths. So you have light blue for 1 to 0.5 meters and red, which is above 5 meters. So you could already predict the number of households that is affected.